baseball side.
Good evening, Mr. Green.
Hey, how's it going?
The room is dark, even for you, wouldn't you say?
6-1, half pound the other. In for a game?
Oh, no, thank you. I'm already involved in a game. Do you have the Egyptian deposit for colossal nips and tucks?
Not yet, but the government loved our proposal and has given solid verbal commitment.
The check will be cut soon.
Real soon.
That's not true.
Sure it is. They said that we get the deposit just
as soon. You're lying! I spoke with Yusuf Abdul-Rahman
just yesterday.
The check was delivered to you, and some quick research shows your account millions of dollars fatter than yesterday.
My great aunt, Peoria, died.
Oh, thank you for being the model nephew, Mr. Green.
No, really! The poor thing was confined to a wheelchair!
Was crazy! And had a removable glass eye. I used to wheel her around the living room so she could play marbles with it.
Mr.
Green, I want the correct amount deposited into the nets and tucks account immediately.
Hey, bud, you're walking on thin water.
Failure to do so could result in legal action taken against you.
Go ahead, sue me. You got nothing. You're looking for a needle in the backpack.
Clue number two.
When you begin to conjecture it.